tenan bere kore na betore na kale pora pesoryan nena yi apesa awara be wanyate temi patore na kati pora pesoryan.
My name is Mavis Dalgoba. I work with MOFA in the Jirapa district. I'm the district development officer. I work with the women in Agric and I work for CCAFS. I'm in charge of the gender activities. Since CCAFS started, I have been the focal person in the district up to date.
I'm Constantine Farr with the Minister of Food and Agriculture and an extension officer in the Lora district. I work with 16 communities in that district as an extension officer. We are in Bompare, where the CCAFS and then Esoko projects are ongoing.
You're your water farm when I'm poor. Mala Bomparna. Chehunjigo tida bunonjigrehu. A bunonchirete. Balelewa ulte amaha. Kehunjigo. Tita bunonjigrehu. Tita bunonchirete.
Injure evle nenoane injina bompara ina to kwara le ka sika tumanga wa wana ke kwa ina different anale nte dan kwara so ina kwa lai lai na inyana solia bina ina fine azuale na te dan mkwa ani na da kwara wa kwara solia bizi wa kwara ni lai lai ina different so inyana ka atato no a different le ina kwa lai lai ayama na azu ale na kwa tentele le abura so in dinner plan na mato kwa bonza. Simi ma kwara la la ka ma na kan kwala la so yena different ka ti tura se ka bompare do bompare popo ka ye tura se ka asika wana ko wa fati ti an sa che tura se ka ni dare ka te na yene malo.
Esoko is a private business that provides a communication platform for farmers in Ghana to have access to information. In July last year, we had a program with CCAFS where you try to improve access to climate smart agriculture technology for farmers in northern Ghana. You work in two districts in the Upper West region. These districts are Lola and Jirapa district. And then the program selected 619 farmers where you wanted to provide them with improved agriculture practices, market prices, weather information, and then other start information from Esoko.
CCAFS started with Jirapa adult community. And with time, we added more communities. We added Jefiri, Deer, Bazu, and Wuli.
In your man for now, in your Bazu, Jirapa Bazu, in Kwarala, and so go yet to Mugwan at our son, Tintaman Quarter Bunquarba Banga Bim, Charlie Vane Lacarabon, Latin Matum, Yaka Kota, Caribbean.
The double bong, a chaman bunqua, as we had an empower, my nanny. Kado wa kwa ka wiye wa wa kun ka tya ka tin wa ga borona te mon bo kare burbunyu te mon dila bumbulu abi burbunyu bunyu burbunyu bunyu so pambana asika de mon wa la awu gulte lata na ma kwa.
If you look at the north of Ghana, the area has only one season and rainfall amount averages between 700 to 900 millimeters for the year, but over the last 10 or so years this rainfall has been highly variable. Farmers will plant their crops and then the rains will not come, the crops will fail. So they have to really replant and replant almost on a seasonal basis. So what CCAFS sought to do was to kind of provide this information to the farmers so farmers can know ahead of time whether the rains are going to come or not. So they can actually plant their production and actually also increase their productivity.
The climate has changed. We have to teach farmers how to also work and to be able to improve food, to be able to ensure that they have adequate food to eat and even sell.
The program had four main categories of information that was provided to the farmers. The first is seasonal weather forecast. The second is climate smart agricultural tips. The third is nowcasting, which means real-time climate information. And then the fourth is the market price information.
In addition to what CCAFS is doing, Esoko gives weather information through the mobile phone.
The rainfall pattern, Esoko has been helping farmers, especially around the CCAFS areas. They have been telling them when it will rain, when it will not rain. And farmers, fortunately, the language given to them is in Dagari, so they are getting it. They are getting the messaging direct from Esoko. They know what to do. And Esoko too has given them the line that they can always call to ask for clarifications. And the number is 1900.
Esoko,
Esoko ke bolongo en yura hilo dem sole yul ne son sem shelen bora
mbonka aye yeti aton akodate Esoko kwaronga aye yeti aton akodate yemo tin wo buaye temetu mo buaye aso sa de buya kunendi
ba mane wultina taima tena na sen kate kwa abumona asa mi etenyere na aba formation yiri aba zie ta mana senka de pil ko ba ma yel kote te ka te tana intana aba e namba 1900
nyaka hom worka ho kwa abo ha bor ho ma se ka ha ko so wonya ka fu ngo be ka ha bor ka hom bo ban pompim se ka ha ga so en bo kan ga pompim be en to ga ka sa ngbe asa se ka ha ko so ka ma se wo ho ka home ma banja home de boy na ni na no to a ma se info ba kuma na ma se soko de kuma na ma se ma de tere ko eka ba eka sene sa ne milebi sa kumbi be hwata nga to ira be hwata ho e
the second part has to do with information on coming smart agriculture tips and there you provide information on things that the farmers can do to actually adapt to climate change. So you give them information about new seeds that they can use, when to plant and how to plant, and then when to apply fertilizers and when to harvest. So those information was provided to the farmers in real time.
Farmers really adapted CCAF technologies that can improve upon the weather situation. And Esoko has taken the task of trying to communicate to farmers as at when to prepare their lands, when to plow, when to plant, when to apply fertilizer, when to transplant their seedlings.
As a cow deme nawa a car. In tia mile but a eat poor bompera young caribati garnete bokina. Catitizana poor yel tarry. Tantizana poor yel tarry titinian called buro buro, banamoko, tinian tente, a young gare, a new pantuli, banmequa. So tizana sa kwa buro na anye tisel. Bana mi sel tiye a yan urabare.
Bana wa, ba wite la katema kusibe chong, katema chong kusibe. Aman tu bo, a yin kuwelu, a burbuma, a nan, a kwa gara a ngwa gwele a wye ka kuma bon ar.
The Bompare community was chosen based on their low soil fertility and then erratic rainfall pattern. Occurring in the area.
Lands that were not good for production, we were able to put them into production. Farmers are able to dig their own fields, produce their own compost to use for their maize farms.
Kabawite a stone land ani zai metals ani anam banaman kwa agara ka kun wasulo gere ka atie
a fertilizer te da bada bonka fertilizer ta hato no yaga ke yele wani a fasala ba kote kada yan idan mun zai ala min tono ta min ba te da min da wa bon fertilizer ya fi ka ne su ko den ne wa wuti a sa yele am pa pupelu yaga yaga ya bebe
te da madla kwolu a poro wiu a diga te lo in abumbulu pare ka sa won bi ba ka ana te gere
ka akul ni ye ke ka man ma bo a dia kul yan kemba ta ta na kute teke ayuna na te fa ngal bon sha ya ke e be ma yi ka ba ka bebe
with CCAF communities we introduce new varieties to them, early maturing varieties, improved varieties to the farmers such as maize, soya beans, sorghum. We started with them
bumbu power bem power and common power abrahim ma na menaka nan tumbuwa ani amankuwa
abumburo mi balekati le kworo bumburo mi ne kan a zii wala wawa sa wala waro wa ka bo e ka atam chen tilaliere na ti san kum bumburo na aliebe wara ni bumfonzu ka ti pa dia ala ti nyana ka bumfon na ko ka ala ni asama chen ka ti nyaka atuno kote.
For the prizes, farmers receive automated SMSs about market information on weekly basis on specific days that they've assigned and then from specific markets that they want to receive information from.
Ka tibuma timo boro kworo. Tima de gana danga po. Danga dana idare nga.
nkasien na wapon hintaate wa mante bumburo de aleba mala tun buwali yel kore biti mala tun buwali sori buna dara zine nga ka botun wulti kama na dara jinga nga ale dara jinga nga ba metun wul kama na dara fakima kuma se tamale bolkani a siwato anet dura palu po chenenena so tinyana ala saka tetone akurote.
For the beaten office, it's more of a matchmaking service. And so farmers tell us when they've harvested and when they want to sell. And then we at Esoko look onto the platform to look for another buyer who has the same commodity. And then we match the two of them together so they can transact a business. Over there, Esoko does not come in to broker any deals.
Teda mama bon ti bon da da le anandara te bam pana te ba ven le kare bon bon hanu da bon hanu da kam te ma ta sin kan koko la ga ta kuwar nga kama ga jira ba ka ba dol kama ga ba bili bon kan na te kuwar ka do na di ga la bi te kuwar.
Since the Esoko CCAFS project is mainly technology based and we get to the farmers via their mobile phones, it happens that the major challenge that is hindering the progress of the project is farmers not having access to mobile phones. And this happens especially the women in the various communities. And the women which are more vulnerable to these climate issues are those who actually not having the mobile phones and relying on one person or the other to get the information.
With the constant training of the farmers and with the weather information received from Esoko, the farmers have been able to increase their yields significantly.
And the farmers now have the confidence that when the agri officer tells them that it will rain, then it will rain. All just because of Esoko.
We want to scale it up to cover more than entire northern part of Ghana, because we've seen that the north is really has a lot of problems with weather information. So if more farmers having access to weather can actually support agricultural productivity in their region, then get them to actually improve on their living standard and their livelihood also.
I would recommend that we mobilize and get mobile phones to the farmers. In fact, we can even do it at a 50% grant basis so that they will be able to get the needed information and move the community forward.
In Ghana, Katono Bibi, a town tono, so about Gulubana Wula, a year ton akoro, can I come to be a school fees a day? In the motto, I say, Pump by well in the Masier, Timber of Gulama Tona, the way your papa say.
As soon as I into me, Diruay, I'll never Anganachan, I remember barrier. So you na near dinya sumo sa anasum malale. A dinya suna kin da tabu. A ye you na kasum kin into a chance that a tum for near di.
The bonkanga as ye you were a wana like a bad beauty ye power.
A you na tilem bora kabala vian. Balaka sazu fla ani e sumo bana sante. Karinya aturunga ani e yellamina kantin at 20 at 20 yellow greening. Kabatuani yellow kurate bura bura. Karamanguna. I mean 20 rale ala na basonte
tinya na yele an bana wa kotia so mbe be pa ya kare puru na mun kaba tu atiyete atene ba mena men atemene mena dan bon timin le wulo bana a kwe ai fu kaba men ba mle le le raba yo
na bu gor kan yele ko an kwarta ba kaba van kare nyoson ka so ko de ma tu sunna ta ko mo ye yele za kare dia ona ona sunna ta la ona la kan yabo kan yele ko an kwarta ba
ni ben kuntu o wawa te ben yun te me kuntu ditone so ho adi che ma ho ma de ko hoto kan mi o me nwe ko me puo ni be den ka ni be be ire bone cha ni ya wa ma bona ntia ka le lo o ma ba fon te sen ka po te ben te obi ate de zu ka te na tu te o kun ba fon te sen te ba na de tin yo bo pa bo mo alo na ba no fon fon.
Then I sent to 1 year, I say, Kalewa into you. Then I sent to 1 year.